Many owners complain about poor GPS reception and MTK based devices. Some even think there is no GPS chip inside their phones at all, and all this being just another Chinese scam. Well, on MTK platform, navigation functions are provided by a multifunctional chip which delivers other interfaces as well, so most probably your device does have a GPS. To set it, you will require root access first. After your phone is rooted, install any file manager, for example Root Explorer. Run it and grant in root access if required, navigate to data, then MISC and delete two files there if they exist, mtkgps.dat and apple.dat. Then go back, open system folder, then etc and remove gps.conf file if exists. Reboot the phone. Now find out engineer menu access code for the dialer or download from Google Play Store an app called Mobile Uncle, which provides easy access to engineer menu on most MTK-based devices. Now go to a really open space like a sports field or a parking lot, any open area without trees or buildings. Yes, I know, some GPS work fine right on your window board, but that's because they use high-performance ceramic antenna. Your device obviously doesn't have one, as you're experiencing GPS fix problems, so go out. Once on the spot, enable GPS satellite navigation in the settings and the notification curtain if required. As we are configuring pure GPS without any assistance like AGPS or EPO, leave these functions off. Now launch Mobile Uncle, go to Engineer menu MTK and select eGPS. Wait. You have to wait at least 10 minutes, while empty bars slowly appear and then become solid. Sooner or later, the app would find your location by obtaining a valid GPS fix. You may exit it now. Next time, your device should obtain a fix much faster. But if you suddenly drastically change your location, like flying away on a vacation, you may be required to delete the files and follow the procedure again to get that first fix.